G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're going to be doing Chris Stapleton, and this is Fire Away. This has been a heavily requested video through the comments, and they told me I should go and do this one. So here we are today, we're going to do it. We're going to jump straight in. We all know if it's going to be Chris, it's going to be fantastic. We know it is. So let's listen, and let's see what he's got to do for us today. Bit different, a bit of a high production music video by the looks of it. Okay. Kind of like it, yeah. Oh, there he is. He's a barman. Pick up your sticks and your stones. Every time I'm a shelter for heartaches that don't have a home. Nice, I like it. Choose the words that cut like a razor. Oh man, he's got a way of singing, doesn't he? Take your best shot, show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid. Red okay. I can take aim. Yeah, blood on his collar. And fire away. I wish I could say that I've never been here before. Oh, nice. But you know, I know that I'll always come back for more.
Tell everyone how awesome I am. No, tell all the stuff. Let's go.
My damn nation.
Okay, party's over, guys.
I'll cry to my grave. Fire away. Take your best shot. Show me what you got. Honey, I'm not afraid. Did she just try to kill herself? Let's go back. I just want to go back to the note here. Let's have a look. What did that say? Something changed to something bored outside. Huh.
Take your best shot. Show me what.
Fine. Okay. You bastard. That was only 24 when my brother killed himself. He was younger than me. I remember police coming to my door and I had to go and identify his body. I was not prepared for that one. Whew. Okay. The tattoos I have on my armor, that top one is a memorial one for my brother. I got that after he passed away, so that's a bird. So that way he can always be free and fly wherever he wants to. Okay, that's enough. I can't do it. All right. Man, just if you need to talk to somebody, talk to them, man. That's all I can say. I'll catch you in the next one.